easy. Take it easy.
Yeah.
part of your living and it's being answered.
and the Sunday, you will be on the one to say yes, why are they? Why shall it be? Why shall it be? Yam, Pedro say, Mona Yam.
Oh, To say God indeed was in the house. Thank you for hearing and thank you for doing. In Jesus' name, somebody say a big God. Somebody celebrate Jesus. Hallelujah. We bless God for this wonderful Saturday.
Especially for Reverend Foru having to be our host. Clap your hands together for them. Amen. Acknowledging every one of them and acknowledging every dignitary in the house as well. You can make your Bibles and turn with me to the book of John, chapter number 2. John chapter 2. Hear me, and trust me, call you holy.
And have now declared the same before God and this congregation, and have given and pledged mutual love and loyalty. I, Reverend Ben Antiofori, minister,
that God will mercifully supply all their needs.
Pray that you continually love each other.
Give them strength to understand the physical and spiritual emotional.
Defend them from all kinds of harm. Pray that peace.
For my national road safety ambassador Ghana. So come here. I was here for me, come for myself. I'm going to share Ghana News TV. Ghana News TV. Come on.